A clever chimpanzee at the zoo pointed at a person's back and asked them to open it. When they did, the person showed the chimpanzee some food. The chimpanzee then tried to get the food by asking the person to pass it through the fence. When they didn't understand, the chimpanzee found another way. It grabbed a stick, climbed up, and tried to give the food using the stick. The chimpanzee was very smart and tried to solve problems just like we do.